Okay, let's take a quick look at the advanced search features in PageZephyr. By default, they're actually off, so when you start up PageZephyr, your UI will look like this. To bring up the advanced search, you can go to the File menu and do Show Advanced Search or Shift Command F, and that'll bring up this new area right up here in the window. Now, by default, we're looking at a couple of things here. One, it's set to Any, so Any is an OR search, all is an AND search. You have to be aware of that, and that combines all of these items down in here. So let's say that I want to look at documents that have a file size that's greater than 2 megabytes, and it returns 2 documents. Now I want to add another search. I click on the plus button over here, so you just go ahead and click on one of these plus buttons, and that will fold down a new area. So let's do that, and I'm going to add in that I want a creation date that is less than March 5th, 2009. Let's say I want to bump that up here. As you increase the date, we'll get more and more files as we get newer here. So we'll take that back to March again. And that added in 2 files. Now you remember we're doing an Any, so this is an OR search. So either one of these conditions is true. If I change this to all, that becomes an AND search, which means both of those conditions need to be true, and I'm back to just 2 files. So let's switch back to the OR search, and we'll add in one more criteria here. Let's say that I want to look for documents that are Quark Express that are less than version 7. And again, you're going, okay, why are there InDesign documents here? That's because I have this set to an OR search, which means that any of these conditions can be true. If I set it to all, that means that all conditions need to be true, and there's nothing in there that's true. Now, if I remove the Quark, I'm back to 2 InDesign files that are greater than 2 megabytes and created before March 5th, 2009. So playing around with this here, now if I want to set it back and get rid of this, I can just fold these out and then set this back to search in, and I'm back to a full list of files that PageZephyr has.